in so many different things to make the city better, day in and day out. And it's what I think really separates Lorain from many other cities, is the fact that we have that rich culture and that number of groups. But I also want to take and close here with our state senator, Gail Manning. Politics aside, to me, it really doesn't matter, Democrat, Republican, Libertarian. Who's for Lorain? Who's pro Lorain? Who's helping the city out? Who's moving us forward? How are we working together? And I have to say, since her term in the Senate, it has been a dynamite relationship on all fronts. So, State Senator Manning, thank you very much for your support.